Hello everyone. So here we have been given f of x, that is x cube minus 5x square minus 4x plus 20, and we have to show that f of 0 is equal to minus 2 times f of 3. So to show that f of 0 equal to minus 2 f of 3, we will first find out f of 0 and then we will find out f of 3. After that, we'll substitute the values in LHS and RHS and we'll prove that left hand side is equal to right hand side. So to find out the value of f of 0, I'll replace x by 0 in f of x. So here I'll write replacing or substituting x by 0 in f of x. So this will give us f of 0 equal to 0 cube minus 5 times 0 square minus 4 times 0 plus 20. So this term will give us only 20 because the first three terms will give us 0. Next, we'll find out value of f of 3. So to get f of 3, now I'll replace x by 3. So replacing x by 3 in f of x, we'll get f of 3 is equal to, this will become 3 cube minus 5 into 3 square minus 4 into 3 plus 20. Now we know that 3 cube is 27 minus 3 square is 9. So 9 5s are 45 minus 4 3s are 12 plus 20. So this term will give us 27, that is positive, and plus 20 will give us 47, and this minus 45 and minus 12 will give us minus 57, and this will give us minus 10. Now we got the value of f of 0 and f of 3. So let's show that the result which is asked there. So LHS is f of 0, which is 20. So that is our equation number 1. And our RHS is minus 2 times f of 3. So that is minus 2 times f of 3 is minus 10. So when we'll multiply this, we will get positive 20, which is equation number 2. Now from 1 and 2, we can say that right hand side is same and hence the left hand side is same. So from 1 and 2, LHS is equal to RHS, and therefore f of 0 is equal to minus 2 times f of 3, and we prove the result. Thank you.